Pain in the chest, coffee and chocolate, fun duplication surgeries. With the upper part of the stomach, obesity, pregnancy, maybe herniated from abdominal cavity. In the treatment of reflux, the first thing that you should do is lifestyle change. Because the most common reasons are associated with your lifestyle. Actually, changing the nutrition plans and the nutrition times are the most important things. And also, you should stop smoking if you are smoking, and you should be away from some foods and drinks like coffee and chocolate and some foods like onion. These all are the reasons that may cause gastroesophageal reflux. In the second option, the treatment of the gastroesophageal reflux includes the medical treatment. You should be prescribed acid-reducing medications. These are H2 receptor blockers and also proton pump inhibitors. These medications should be prescribed to you by a health professional. But we have some patients who has still symptoms even they have medical treatment. In this time, the option for treatment is surgical treatments. The surgical treatments of the gastroesophageal reflux disease includes some different techniques. The most common one are called fund duplication surgeries. And the other surgical treatments are putting a device at the side of esophagogastric junction. It is called Lynx device. These may be some treatment options.